So okay, nag-record ako kanina. Walang sound. Hindi pala nakasaksak yung mic. So meron na bang mic? Let's check. Hello, 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 hello. Okay, meron na. So balik kanina sa XM, umattend kami ng seminar. Tinuro yung pagbasa ng candles. Yung first is bear versus bull candles. How much does it take the bear? And for the bull, okay? Kung gaano kadaming bear or gaano karaming bulls yung mabibilang mo. Tulad nito, kung nakikita nyo to, dalawang bear candle. Itong taas na to, para makuha mo itong taas na to dito sa mga bull candle na to, it takes like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 sa dalawa lang. So, dalawa lang nito. Ito, pito na sila nagtutulong-tulong. This means na it's a bearish. Okay? So, kung makikita nyo rin dito sa pattern ng per hour, it's a bearish. Kasi, napakarami itong bull candle na to. Dinaig lang ng isang bear candle. Okay? And isa pang naituro is etong pin. Pag kita nyo na sa dulo na yung pin, it means it's bearish. Kasi nasa baba ito, yung pin na to. Kung nasa taas siya, it will be bullish. Pero dito mahirap kasing i-analyze mo na itong pounds over US kasi gawa ng mga reports. But US is getting stronger, gawa ng mga nilabas nila kagabi. Like, pag-adjust ang balance sheet para maitas yung inflation nila. And then, isa pa yung head and shoulder technique. Like, tulad nito, kung parang kita kayo ng isang peak na ganito, and then isang ganito. At pag nakita nyo nag-cross yung line dito, it will go up. Ganyan yung technique ng head and shoulder. Bumaba, nagkaroon ng gitna, bumaba uli, and then tataas siya. Pag nag-cross dito sa line na to, it will go up. Okay? So, yun yung technique ng head and shoulder, ng candle, at saka ng pin. Yung pin, ito. Ang candle natin, ito, bear versus all of these bulls. It takes only one bear for all of these bulls, okay? And then for the head and shoulders like this one, kailangan dalawa sila halos pantay, and that's the head and shoulder, okay? So yun lang muna. Pag merong bagong seminar, I'll try to upload it again para we have some kind of a refresher, okay? Thank you. Bye bye for now.